54 seconds. Oh my gosh, that one looked easy. Okay, now we got something going on here. We got a contest going on here. He's got about 20 seconds. Holy moly, that's three. That was a streak. And the clock has begun. 90 seconds. He's got it on his knees. Up to his chest. Getting the balance. Yes! Uh-oh. That looks really good.
Tremendous shoulder power.
And he's only been competing in strongman for a year and a half. He's one of those guys that was born to do this. We have a minute left. 60 seconds. I think he can crank out a few more. What do you think? Oh, Robert. He's got it at the chest. He's getting his balance. Yes, he did. That's two. He's thinking about recovery right now. He looked at the clock. He's got about 30 seconds left. Catching his breath. He knows he's going to go for one more rep. Seconds. Do you believe? Come on, let's go! Robert Albers! Time! How about for Robert Albers? Not easy, but he can definitely do it. He feels confident. Oh, not yet. The clock has begun. He's got 90 seconds. He's got it on his knees. He didn't waste any time to attack that oak. Yes, he did. That's one. Four is the record right now in this event. Four is our leader. Here we go. Got it on his knees, got it to his chest. There we go. Yes, he did. I think he believes now.
He's establishing the groove. He's got his technique down. He's much more familiar with the implement. Third one should be in the bag.
30 seconds, 30 seconds left. He does one more, he comes into second place. Don't give up on him. Come on now. Here we go, here we go, here we go, come on. Seconds. Man, that 30 seconds. On his knees, to his chest. Yes, he did! Holy moly! You got plenty of time, Mike. Come on now. You got more than a minute. 60 seconds. Just the will, the sheer strength of his head. Holy moly. He's gonna go for two. He needs your help. Come on, you can help him. I almost thought his technique was perfect on that. He got his legs underneath him. He's got a little bit of time. He can go for it if he wants to. He's got 25 seconds left.
We're talking about an Iron Warrior right here. All these strongmans are real fighters.
Come on, Mike, you've got time, you can do it.
It's gotta come from the legs.
Now this time, yoke up to his shoulders. He's steady. As you can see, even if he locks it out, he's gotta have his feet steady before it will count. So he's got one. He's got plenty of time. He's got 1:10 left. Up to his shoulders again for number two. You betcha.
Pay particular attention to the way he cleans this to his shoulders. He's nearly 6'10", 11 inches tall. He rolls it up his chest instead of lifting it. It's beautiful technique.
That's three. Yeah, you've got plenty of time, Ethel. Come on. He's got 35 seconds. Okay, now he wants your help. Let him, help him, help him. Help him, help him, help him! Oh. Has begun 60 seconds for Jerry Pritchett. That looked good. That's one. Right back on the yoke. I like this strategy. That's two. That's three.
Just attacking like this long. It's incredible.
I like that. I like that attacking. I like that aggressiveness. He's got 50 seconds. He's got plenty of time. He's got three reps so far. To his shoulders for the fourth one.
Come on. Up, up, up.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did. That's number four. Catching his breath. What do you think? Can he do five? 30 seconds, 30 seconds, Jerry Pritchett. They believe in you, they know you have one more in you, you just gotta attack it. 20 seconds, 20 seconds. Come on, Jerry.
Big air, come on.
On his knees, on his shoulders. Here we go, the clock has begun. Get set. Yes, that's one good one. Very good. Now he's on the board. Dimitar Savatanov going for his second repetition with the ladder of the Austrian Oaks. Two.
He's dialing in that coordination between the leg drive and the pop from the shoulders.
Ready for his third attempt? And it's good, that's three. He's got three now. And he's got time. He's got 40 seconds. Come on now. He's trying to believe. He's trying to believe he can do another one. Help him, help him now, come on. You can do it, come on. Yes, he did. And he's done.